NeeCJae, today I want to come to you with my favorite products for the month of January. If you're interested in seeing this video, keep on watching. Hey, so I know I haven't been on here for a while. I've been doing a lot of shorts and I've been actually on Instagram and TikTok. If you are not following me over there, you need to, okay? I do a lot more on TikTok and Instagram and so forth because I share more of my daily life. So go on over there and check me out. I am NeeCJae on all platforms. Okay, so anyway, let me jump right into my favorite products for this month. First product, let's see. I usually start with skincare, but this time I'm gonna start with hair. I've been loving this mousse right here called The Do. Most Def Mousse. Now, that is what I have in my hair today. I've been using this so much. Lately, my wash and goes are just so simple and easy. They're easy to manipulate, quick drying, and I love it, okay? And it's all because of this mousse. I do not use now any leave-in conditioner. Sometimes I use leave-in conditioners, but right now, I am not. I'm just using the mousse and the Eco Styling Gel. This is a great combination. It's no flaking. There is shine. It holds, but it's not crunchy. So it's a really great hold, and I love it. I will put everything that I'm talking about today in the description box below. But yeah, this is a really great combination. The Eco Styling Gel with the olive oil. I also like the Arganil Eco Styling Gel as well. That's one of my favorite. But lately, I've been trying it with this. I just love the way my wash and goes look now. I mean, I think my hair really likes these products. So the next product for hair is actually by PH Naturals by Pam. Now, her website is phnaturalsbypam.com, okay? And you will find all of her products. This is the, I've had this one so long that the information has actually rubbed off of it. But this oil is so great. You can use it in wash and goes. You can use it for blowouts. I just love it. So all I can say is just go on her site, phnaturalsbypam.com, and you'll see all of her wonderful products. Now we're gonna go on over to the skincare. Now, lately my favorite skincare product is, because I picked this up and I found it and I love this, it is the L'Oreal Revitalift 12% Vitamin C by L'Oreal. I love this vitamin C. Yes, this is by L'Oreal. I mean, I like the way it goes on my skin. I like the way my skin looks. I've been using this now for over a month. I can actually tell that this is actually helping to brighten my skin. I like the way my skin feels. When I apply this on, it actually moisturizes my skin and my skin looks brighter. I love vitamin C. I always think, you know, for women, especially as we age, our skin tends to get drier, dull. You know, it doesn't have that shine to it or that brightness, I'll say. I believe as we age, we should start using like antioxidants and vitamin C products. Now, we have some products or some people that they're not able to use the vitamin C, but if you can, definitely try to implement this into your skincare routine. Now, I always love vitamin C antioxidant products, okay? I think this was like in the 20s, you know, it's a little pricey for drugstore, but it's not as pricey as some of the higher end products, okay? But this is a wonderful vitamin C. I love it. I do recommend it. My skin loves it because it moisturizes as well. It doesn't just lay on the skin. It actually penetrates within the skin. And that is something that I absolutely love. So anyway, yes, L'Oreal Vitamin C. Let me just show you how this looks. Love it. The next product that I want to talk about is actually by Good Molecules. It is the hyaluronic acid serum. You guys know I love hyaluronic acid. It helps to lock that moisture into your skin. It's one of my favorite ingredients. I love it. I love it. I have dry, mature skin, so I always like to find products that will help aid in helping me combat this dry skin, okay, and hyaluronic acid does. And this is a really great affordable product. So I know I have a lot of other Elizabeth Arden and a lot of other hyaluronic acids, but I wanted to bring one today that I love and I always use. I use quite often and it's affordable. It will not break the bank and it works. So this is by Good Molecules, the hyaluronic acid serum. I think it's between $8 and $10. Maybe eight to 12. I'm not really sure. I need to go on there and check it out, but I will link it in the description box below. But I love this. This is a really great product at an affordable price. Here it is right here. Okay, so we're gonna go to makeup. This is quick and easy. Not a lot to show you, but these are the products that I've been using the most this month. And this one is by Hourglass, okay? It is the setting powder, Ambient Lightening Powder Diffuse Light. Okay, this is the powder that I've been using lately to set my makeup. I like how lightweight it is. You can use it under your eyes to and as well as setting your overall face. I love it because it doesn't settle into fine lines and wrinkles. I'm 52 years old, and to me, sometimes powder, setting powders and powders in general, they are the enemy. And sometimes, as you get older, you kind of stay away from powders. But I like powders that are very lightweight, finely milled. It does not settle in fine lines and wrinkles. That is something I steer away from. And this one is a great one by Hourglass. I love the setting powder. Very lightweight. I do not use it like a whole bunch of it. I use it very lightly and it does a wonderful job. It sets my foundation, my under eye concealer, without settling in fine lines, and I love that. So yeah, this is the way it looks. Let me just show you. This is how it looks right here. Just a translucent powder, and let me show you. This is the name of it here. Cute little compact. One of my favorite products. I forgot to add this in the skincare, but I want to bring this to you because I've used this so much and I love it. Now you can use any hand cream, but this one is by Elizabeth Arden. It is the 8-Hour Cream Intensive Moisturizing Hand Treatment. And I love this. You know, I'm always focusing on my hands as well. I started looking at them one day and I said, oh, I need to really start back using moisturizers for your hands. It says, this fast absorbing gel cream for the hands moisturizes for up to 8 hours. Apply liberally as often. And but when I looked on the site, it said that it has ceramides in it and great active ingredients for your hands. I'm all about moisturizing your hands. You know, sometimes when I'm doing my skincare, I apply some of the same products on my hands. But this is a really great moisturizing hand cream. If you haven't tried it, I believe it came in one of the free gifts that I received when I purchased some Elizabeth Arden products, and I love it. I fell in love with it. I use it almost every day. I love this so much. I just fell in love with this, and I've been using it ever since. So I just want to show you this. All right, last product on the makeup list, and this is one of my favorite foundations. I've been using it so much lately. I actually have it on now. And it is the NARS. What is it called? Let me see. It is the NARS Soft Matte Complete Foundation. I'm in the shade Medium Deep 2.6, okay? I love this foundation. And this is a soft matte, and it's on the full coverage side. When I apply this, I take my BK Beauty brush in 106, and I first tap it on, and then I just blend this in very good. Then I take a beauty sponge, beauty blender, whatever sponge you have, and kind of tap over it to tap off the excess, whatever did not absorb. You want to tap off the rest because you do not just want the foundation laying there. You want a nice, soft, natural look. And you can get a natural look using full coverage makeup, okay? Now this is a soft matte. So as always, I always moisturize my skin thoroughly, especially when using any kind of matte, okay, foundations. I have dry skin, so my skin has to be moisturized completely, or else it would just look dry and not good, you know? So really moisturize your skin before applying the Soft Matte Foundation from NARS. I love this foundation. It's just one of my favorite ones. I think this foundation has always been one of my favorite. I loved it from the first time I reviewed this foundation. It's just so good, and it's almost gone. I'm gonna have to order some more, but this is one of my favorite, especially when you want to get a soft, natural look to where it looks like you're not wearing much foundation or makeup at all. That is the look I always go for. I've always liked soft, natural looks, okay? So here it is right here. Last but not least, I wanted to bring to you one of my favorite shoes I've been wearing so much. I got these for Christmas, and this is by Coach, okay? This is a Coach shoe. I love it. I wear size 9, okay? And I just love the detail in it. I like the way it feels. Okay, so this, it has the little details back here, the little Coach symbol, as you can tell. And here it is right here. The heel is not too high, because lately I've been staying away from the high heels that I normally used to wear, okay? And I just like everything about this shoe. It has a little Coach symbol right up in here. But the thing that I like the most about this shoe is the comfort. Okay, I didn't realize Coach shoes were so comfortable. My husband purchased these for me because he knows I am a shoe and pocketbook fanatic, okay? I have so many shoes and so many pocketbooks. I love them. I just can't help it. So this is one of my favorite shoes. I've been wearing a lot lately, and I just like the little details in it. It looks so elegant and classy, you know? I just like it a lot. So I will find a link to this and put this in the description box below. But yeah, this is a very nice shoe. It wears wonderfully. I remember I was going to church a couple of weeks ago. Last week, we had to go to church. We had some other things to do, and I was in this shoe all day long. Then we went out to eat that same day. I know we probably didn't get home until almost 12 that night, but this shoe held up, and my feet usually gets really tired and I'm ready to kick the shoes off. I could not even feel that these shoes was on. I mean, it was just that comfortable. So I wanted to bring these to you because I thought they were just really a great buy. I love Coach products. So yeah, I would definitely be buying more Coach shoes. All right, so that is all I have for you today. I hope this video was helpful and interesting. If it was, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to this channel on the way out if you haven't done so already. And thank you so very much for just taking time out to watch my videos. I greatly appreciate it. Peace and love until next time. Mwah. Bye.